just keep swimming. When it's choppy out there in the open water, it can often feel like you are simply not moving and that buoy is just not getting any closer. Unlike the pool, where you can see the lane rope moving past you, it can feel like the water is moving with you and you are simply not going forward. This is a cruel illusion. You are moving forward, you are making progress. Get your head down, keep swimming, and you will get to that next buoy, that next turn, and the finish line of the swim.